Welcome to Dynadot Tutorials. Today, I'm going to show you how to download a list of your domains. First, sign into your account. Then, click on My Domains and Folders. If you don't have any folders set up, you can simply use the No Folders selection. Click the Download icon. Select what properties you might want from the download and click Download. And that's it. That's how you download a list of domains at Dynadot.